നമ്മളുടെ കത്തിറങ്ങി നമ്മളെ
the 26 accused who preferred appeal in this case against the judgment delivered by the designator court convicting and sentencing all the 26 to death. The Supreme Court has found only 7 out of 26 liable for the offence under 120B Red V 302, that is conspiracy to kill Rajiv Gandhi. Out of the 7 accused, 4 have been sentenced to death, that is the death sentence awarded by the trial court has been confirmed, and the remaining 3 have been sentenced to life imprisonment. So that is their sentence is commuted to
death. Substantial justice has been done. We had a very fair trial and judges were very cooperative, accommodative. They have given full opportunity to put forth the case of the accused. That's all we can say.